You'd better have a look at this.
Concentrate on the fires in section 13. We have to keep them away from the plasma conduits.
Has anyone seen my brother Rob?
He told me he's going to be working on one of the upper pylons today.
He's fine. I saw him with one of the damage control teams on level 5.
Oh, what a relief. Wait till I find him. I'll kill him for scaring me like this.
Major, here's a preliminary list of the stolen equipment.
Report, Major.
It was a jem'hadar strike team. They beamed aboard from a civilian transport, disabled communications and weapons, set off an explosive device in upper pylon 3, fought a number of small...
This one's gone. Spinal fracture and severe trauma to the cranial meninges.
They raided the science lab, the reactor control facility, and several cargo bays.
Microfusion initiators, photonic amplifiers, EPS power stabilizers.
They were out of here and through the wormhole before we knew what hit us.
Constable, how many casualties do we have?
So far, 18 confirmed dead, 31 missing, and over 100 wounded.
How long ago did the jem'hadar leave?
45 minutes at the most. That means their ion trail hasn't decayed yet. We could still follow them.
I intend to do more than that. Cisco to Defiant. Prepare for departure.
I'm going to stay here, take care of the wounded. That includes you.
The station's yours, Major. Contact Starfleet. Tell them to get some ships out here just in case this is a diversion.
Understood.
Constable, you're with us. Cisco to Defiant. 3 to beam out,